Welcome to the castle, everybody. This is KnightsaberZ42. It's Monday, isn't it? This means we're gonna do a random run. Yes, it is. Alright, no mods. Thank you. Yeah, I think we're gonna start doing random stuff because there's a lot of stuff we need to get done. Now that we have the negative unlocked and the Polaroid unlocked, so why don't we... Actually, what have we done with Isaac? We've gotten all the way to... Oh wait, no, because I think it was Friday we unlocked the last thing. Okay, so why don't we start off with an Isaac run today, and we'll see how we go from there on tomorrow's run. I think tomorrow, on Tuesday, we're going to start doing some actual random runs and see what we actually need to unlock from each of the Polaroid, or from the post-it notes. I know I should probably get started on Maggie's stuff, but to be honest... It's just an endeavor. I really don't want to get to... Ooh, Concussive Tears. That is interesting. We're going to take it. Because I don't think I've actually picked it up yet. But, yeah. Interesting. So now we have a chance to actually, like, confuse enemies with our tears and whatnot. That'd be pretty cool. What's going on? Oh, gosh. I tried to shoot the fire, but it didn't happen in time. It really sucked. Anyways, go ahead and shoot you. Chest has a troll bomb. Thought I was looking for the secret room, but it wasn't over there. Let's go to the larger room. Ooh, look, that's a fire, and he's a champion. He's an on-fire champion. I bet you he thinks he's hot stuff, but he really ain't. You know what I mean. So anyways, what are we going to start looking to do for our goals on Isaac now? I still have a couple more challenge runs to do. I still need to unlock a couple more challenges. But after I complete all the challenges that I have available to me, we're going to start doing some greed mode stuff and knocking that stuff out of the way with some of the different characters. And I would like to actually, because I actually forgot about this, you actually unlock Holy Mantle for the Lost by donating in the greed machine, which is the greed's version of the donation machine, which is like, damn it, I can't believe it. I can't like believe I forgot such a trivial piece of information like that. But oh well, live and you let learn. Well, that's what we're gonna do. That's what I want to do before we actually unlock the Lost, if it's possible. But okay, so we got ourselves a reroll for the boss, which we'll find right here. Just excellent for us. Why did I do that? Get away from me. Famine in a regular room. That's going to be awesome. We're going to get a cube of meat from this, and I will go ahead and take the cube of meat because it's... Well, I don't even know if we can reroll the cube of meat, right? But it's an all right item. I mean, everybody will tell you that it's just best to take it because it acts as an orbital that can block shots, and it can also damage enemies if you get close to it. And if you get cube of meat level 2, it'll actually shoot for you, or shoot with you. And if you actually get to level 3 and 4, it'll just be a hot mess bomb, which is awesome. And then, like, there's a dispute that is basically, which is better, level 2 or level 3. And it's like, well, would I rather have shots that I can actually fire, or just a guy that will go around? And because when you actually get to level 3 and 4, you don't have that familiar that's blocking your shots anymore. So, there is that. I personally like 3 and 4, because they're awesome. And, I mean, there's a couple pathing things that, I mean, you know, that are really weird. Like, the meat boy just won't actually walk into enemies that are a little bit farther, even though they should be in your range. It's kind of weird sometimes like that, but... Oh man, it just happened to be the exploding kind, huh? Happened to be the exploding kind. Well, you're not exploding, so there. I really wish I had a bomb so I could make use of that. But I've already lost my deal with the devil. Yep, for sure. Just gonna start taking some scrub hits. I will come down and defeat you. I'm just gonna shoot you guys. My damage is 4.08. It's better than starting Isaac, but not by much. Oh, we're definitely gonna reroll that. Oh, we're gonna reroll that too. Have I actually picked this up? I don't know if I have. I wish I had a battery on the floor. Wish I had a bomb. Oh, I do have a bomb. So that part is okay. But I think, to be honest, I'm gonna wait until the next floor to pick up whatever is in there. Because my deal with the double chance is already screwed up. So there's no point in me hoping to get one on this floor. Got a key as well. Can't make use of our shop. But if I can find another bomb, well, okay. I'm not gonna actually go ahead and try for the secret room because it's not gonna be there. Damn it. I was trying to use it in a way that it is what it is. There's no point in complaining about it. Mystery sack, give me some bombs. Yes, thank you. So where could our secret room be? I'm gonna go to the left side first, and there's nothing there, so our top secret room could be somewhere around there, although it could be somewhere down here as well. It's actually more likely to be down here than it is on the left side. Because this side, it looks like it curves a little bit more. So the layout of the floor is extended here. Oh, you need to die, son. There we go. Thank you. All right. And the last black fly. So I figured out what diaper does. The dirty diaper. And it's actually pretty cool. So basically, it works kind of like a scatol effect. So like neutral fly or like... The flies will kind of change depending on what they are. Like turret flies will become regular black flies. Black flies will be neutral flies or something like that. Or the red flies will be neutral flies. And like all the flies kind of get changed. And it's really cool. But I don't know if it works like in all instances or if it only works in certain rooms. Because the description made it seem like it only works in certain rooms. And... if that's the case, then it's not as powerful as I thought. But Scatol is a pretty solid item. It's definitely worth picking up. Oh, man. I have two bombs. Which one am I going to waste on this room? Because the secret room could definitely be up here. And it is. Ooh, I made the right choice here. Oh, yes. Definitely made the right choice. One more set. Can I get it from a fire, please? Please? Ah. Really? Can I get it from a rock? I got a soul heart from a rock. As long as we don't lose it. Oh man. Actually, should have waited. But we will go to this room. In the hopes of getting one penny. You can't see me. Don't even try. But you can. It's just going to be blocked by my ball of vanish girl. Oh my gosh. I'm an idiot. There we go. You're dead. Two bombs. Okay, so not as bad. I can pop one of those other rocks as well. The top secret room. Did I miss? I did not miss a rock. Okay. Top secret room. I have an idea of where it could be. Actually, it can't be there anymore because of this room right here. Ooh, got a bomb back and a soul heart. So that was a free soul heart for us. I think they're the room I'm thinking of. Need to go here. This is... not really what I want, but I have to take it. It's punching bag. It's a scapegoat. So the enemies will actually attack him now. And there's this one right here, which I will pop for two soul hearts. Excellent. So, dingle. Okay. Dingle all the way. This time I'm going to need to start doing some damage like that. Yeah, just get in there. Add to it. So, I'm so glad that little dip was... preoccupied with my punching bag. Ooh, blue mushroom or blue cap. HP plus tears up plus shot speed down. It's all right. And in our deal with the devil room, scapegoat is, yeah, it's one and done. Actually, I'm going to take both. Yep, just take both. Because Gimpy is going to give us a chance to actually get some soul hearts if we take a hit, which is excellent for us. Is this the first floor? No, it's the second floor. I was like, I've wasted a lot of time if this was the first floor. Huh, like... oh man, but we've actually, in all honesty, wasted a lot of time. Boss rush, maybe not this run. There will be episodes where I will devote my time to actually getting to boss rush, but I mean, if it should happen to come across, it's so much the better. Oh man, I still got hit even though Ball of Vantage was supposed to protect me. Oh, you little, I hate the ones that freaking hide their head. I was trying to use ball of bandage to get in there and it didn't work out. Come on up. I dare you. There you go. Yes, attack my punching bag and not me. Attack him. There you go, got him. Mr. Sec has penny and bomb and a card. Card is the world. We're gonna pop that. All right, so our secret room is right below this L-shaped room. 5 hits for each blue fly, right? I think something like that. One of you is gonna die. Yeah, you are. And then you. Of course, you're gonna spawn me a black wormling. That bicycle card would be pretty cool to know what it is, but there's no guarantee that it's good. So we're gonna skip out on it. I'm not gonna worry about it. I will be going to that item room though. Here in just a second. I got two champions to worry about. One of them is concussed and flying around like he's drunk. Oh, what? Whatever. This is the one that deflects bullets. It's stupid. I hate that enemies can do that now. Certain enemies. Because it's so stupid, and I was totally out of his range on that too. But you, sir, you will die. And so will your little spawn minion or whatever. All right. That's getting rerolled. I don't want that item. I actually don't like it. Yeah, go ahead and spawn your creep there. Now you're confused and dazed and you're like, the world is new, but I just don't know what to do. It's okay, son. You're gonna be all right. Anyways, reroll. 10 bombs? No. We can do much better. I will go to the secret room. Really. Surprised I have not been hit. Okay, these are blind worms. So excellent for us. Although their pathing is unpredictable because they're blind. Oh, thank goodness that mushroom was there. Oh, there's a champion blind worm. Ha! Like, I know I should have seen that before, but I can't honestly remember ever seeing one. That's just bizarre. It's just like a fat burrito that crawls on the floor. Heh. Burrito. There's a place in town that actually has like a 12-inch burrito that fills a giant plate. It's insane. I didn't get it the last time I went there, but I was really thinking about it. Just kill some of these. Yes, thank you so much for despawning. Almost ran backwards into the worm, or into the bullet from the worm. As long as my punching bag can do something productive, I will be happy. Yes, let the fat bat go ahead and get to you, little punching bag. You're gonna die. Okay. Excellent. Yes, it all worked out according to plan. Die, fat bat, die. Although over time, they will lose interest in the scapegoat. I'm just doing completing rooms just so I can get another charge out of D6 and get into the item room. Hopefully the next item will be a little bit better or something I haven't had yet. Really? That was right on top of me, huh? According to the game. I don't know about that. That was questionable in my opinion, but then again, everything is questionable. Actually, we have the D6. So what we will do, we'll actually take advantage of it. Actually, no, we are not going to take advantage of it. Because there's plenty of rooms for us to get to. Really, you happen to give me this room. Yes, attack the scapegoat, please. Oh, you're going to attack me while you're up against the scapegoat, huh? What are you, a two-time and cheat? I think you are, sonny. And now you're going to pay the price with your life. Is full health. It's good to know that it's in our rotation, but not necessary. I don't think the world card actually shows us where the top secret room is, because we only found the secret room. Die. You guys don't explode, but you will explode in a fury of bomb or shots. So we want to be careful about taking these guys out. Bada beam, bada boom. My scapegoat's gonna do nothing because you have a set path to do. Bombs, bombs, bombs galore. Thank you so much for the bombs, 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 bombs. One more room. It's gonna be this room. A nice easy room. It's a little nub room. Like it. I like these little nub rooms. Like the ones that just have like a mass onslaught of nubs. Those are annoying. Cause usually there's like a lot of champions and your tiers are like, something's wrong with your tiers anyways. And what's that? Clicker. It's change. I don't know what that item does. Hold on. Clicker. When used, this item will randomly change you into another character, giving you all stat changes associated with the new character. Also, when used, has a chance, seems to be 50%, to remove your most recently picked up item. This item can only reduce your heart containers and will not increase them. Cannot turn you into a character that isn't unlocked yet. Also includes Lazarus 2 and Black Judas, effect of Judas' shadow. Okay. Interesting that. I'm not gonna use it because that seems very bizarre for us. But that is good to know. So that would make things like, that would be really good for like random unlocks. Like, especially if we were the Lost, if we could hold that until we actually got to the final floor and managed to beat it and then changed, would that kind of work to our advantage? I wouldn't think so, actually, now that I think about it. Get out of here. Yeah, go to my little punching bag. I'm not gonna have 6 more rooms, so I'm gonna go back and get that battery charge and go back and re-roll the clicker. But that is an interesting item for sure. I'm gonna have to look up on the Reddit to see like what's been done with that item and how to better exploit it. Because I'm pretty sure there's something that you can do that I'm just not thinking of right now. And it would definitely be worth looking into. We have Mom's wig. You feel itchy. So chance of dropping spiders and stuff. So I'll take that. Since it's our last. Oh god, why did I do that? It's our last. And hopefully I can get a deal with the devil. It's going to be our last reroll is what I'm trying to say for the floor. You're not going to do anything to me, so don't even try. Neither will you, because I see you back there too. Yep. I like how they're just on this narrow path. I mean, they can't even get to me. So it's like a free room where you're pretty much guaranteed not to get hit unless you're an idiot like me. But still, I'm pretty sure there's been a lot of other smart people that have taken hits, thinking that they're going to get hit by the black worm, and then they go diagonal towards it and then get hit anyways. They're just going to spawn flies. I know it. We're going to go to our shop. Nun's Habit. That is actually worth our time to get. Pick that up. We're also going to pick up this. I would have liked to have picked up the treasure map, but unless we get 6 more cents, it's not going to happen. I need the soul heart to actually preserve our life. But wow, that portal only spawned 1 enemy. Interesting. Okay. Let's go ahead and fight the boss. Pestilence. There we go. Just get rid of those pesky little worms. Ooh, you almost got me. I actually almost wish you did get me. Actually, no, because we're getting a meat from him. Wow. Okay. We're getting a cube of meat, which is really good for us, because now we're getting a level 2 cube of meat, which can shoot and also act as an orbital, which will block shots and also deal damage to enemies if it makes contact with them. So there we go. Boom. All advantages, level 2. And our deal with the devil is Krampus. Okay. Not the best thing, unless it turns out to be Lump of Coal. I do not want Krampus's head. If we get Krampus's head, I will be rerolling it for sure. See if we can get a better item from him. There we go. And it is Krampus's head. Touch. Put it down again. What do we get? Oh, I see you, little douchebag. Yeah. Reroll. We got... crap. I can't remember what that item is. That's not worth, but what it cost. Oh my gosh. Why am I blanking out on this? That's not worth, but at what cost? That is something else. No? Okay. It's not missing page. That's the one I was worried about. This is contract from below. Yeah. Yes. I do need that. That's worth taking. Okay. That is contract from below. I always get that confused with, the freaking evil up one. whatever it's called. Why can't I not think of it now? I just said it a moment ago. Guys, like, I'm going crazy. I could have sworn I said the name of that item, like, not even a minute ago. And now I'm blanking out on it. Missing page. There we go. Finally. Oh my gosh. It took me forever to remember. Missing page. Right? Oh gosh. Why did I stand there? We should not be taking hits like this. We're better than that. In all honesty, I was still thinking of whether or not I was right on that. Okay, you just need to die, please. There we go. I need some hearts. I need some soul hearts. Not getting anything from there. Although I could, but it's a boss room, and I don't want to really get into a fight with a boss right now, especially on one heart. Okay. Luckily, they all shoot at the same time, so I can dodge one way and still not get hit. Except for right there. Die. What am I getting? Why hasn't Gimpy paid out with anything? Arcade. Let's go. Yes. You, sir, will be paid quite handsomely. Yay, it's Mom's coin purse. Actually, that could really work out for us, because if it turns out to be... Yeah, that's what I wanted. What are you? Retrovision. Not good. But we do have a... I'm gonna bomb this, because I don't need it. I do have two blood banks that I could just blow up. Get some money. Get some payout. Got back to my 9 cents that I had before. I'm not gonna play the Demon Judgment because my HP is really bad. It's like Judas' starting level. Bad. You guys are gonna die pretty quickly, which is excellent for us. And my oh my gosh, really? My spiders? My even like ball of bandage girl didn't do anything. That was really bad. Anyways, got my bombs back. Do I have to? God. There we go. Finally got one. I'll get the other. Very easy. Hopefully I won't take another hit. Although our deal with the devil chance is guaranteed because we have goat head. Hey, pop up, please. Don't give me that nonsense. I know you see me. Totally the wrong way. Wow. Please pop up. Get dealt with. Oh my gosh. I've taken way too many hits on such a room like this. Oh yay. It's another penny that can't spawn in the same spot, so it spawns right adjacent to it. Or diagonally to it. Blow up. Can't see where my secret room could be, so I'm not gonna bother. Two double key room, let's do it. Sixth room. I don't really want to. Oh, we have to defeat all the flies. Yay. Because it will re-roll everything, and I really don't want to do that. Especially since we have the D6. Now, if we had clicker, I might do that. I might have tried. Huh, you're in love, aren't you? Are you? That's what they all say. Then they, you want to get married, and then they're like, oh, you know what, maybe not. Where's my item room? I know 48 hour energies somewhere on the floor, but I still really would like to have my item room. Or was that on the last floor? That's probably on the last floor. Item room. There it is. There it is. Hoif. Hoif. There we go. Two pills. The pills are... Wait, I've had this pill before. It's to speed down. Pick it up. Summons bombs. We're gonna re-roll it. I've already had this item. No, wait. That was on the last run, right? Yeah, that was on the challenge run last time. excuse me. So I actually haven't had this item. I would really like to like drop this speed down pill. There we go. Got it. Confuse you, kill you. You're gonna attack my punching bag, so that's cool. Thank you so much. He needs to be taught a lesson. He needs some character. He needs to be stronger. Was my 48-hour pill on this floor? I would like to think so. But then again, maybe not. Okay, how many shots does it take to kill a champion bomb fly? Not a whole lot, especially when they're... Oh, yay, thank you for that red heart. Oh, now you're in love. Oh, that's ball of bandage. Huh, she does charm shots. I totally forgot about that. Because I was like, that's not me. Okay. How about this way? Give me my... Oh, man. Was it really not this floor that I had it? It should have been. I think I'm going crazy, guys. This is probably going to be my last Isaac run, to be honest. Okay. It's retrovision. Yeah, it was here. Good. Excellent. Thank you. Now I get to find out where how to get back. Because, oh my gosh. I am sluggish today. I'm drowsy. Yum. Crystal Light is like the best. Okay. And my room is right here. Okay. Homing bombs. Don't need. Because I don't have any bomb synergies. Yet. I don't know if I'm going to have any. I just made that same mistake. Retrovision. Let me just drop that. Oh my gosh. Like, I don't know. I haven't done anything today, and I feel like it's just been one of those days. I don't know. Yeah. I suppose that's just the way it's gonna be. Back to the item room. Let's use our last charge for the D6, although there's probably going to be more rooms, more than six rooms on left on this floor, although I can't see it because, you know, it's the way the game rolls sometimes. Oh, yep, sixth room. Don't want to go there. Just put a sign out there that says, do not enter ever because you're not going to use it anyways. It's just going to screw you over. Yes. Seraphim. Will do. Okay. What can I get from the shop? Probably not much, so I'm not going there. Yeah, it's good to know that you finally registered that you're not gonna hit me. The boss. Do I want to fight the boss? There's gonna be a room here. Yes, I was correct. Ugh, really? I'm gonna bomb you. Give me something good. Liberty cap. It's okay. We'll take it because we don't have a trinket. What's in our item room? Oh, it's a battery baby. Hmm? We're just gonna take soul heart and deposit the rest. Oh yeah. Okay, there we go. And let's fight a boss. I've spent way too much time here. Skirty, let's go ahead and kill him. Come on, spiders, do something. There's a nub hiding back here I could see. Oh, there's nubs behind him, hiding behind him. What? It's like, I guess I'm just not fast enough right now. Or something behind him hit me. Okay, Gertie, you just need to go ahead and die so I can kill that nub that's hiding behind your butt. Yeah, oh, there's two! There's a champion! Oh, looks like I'm getting a speed up. And our deal with the devil is 9 lives. Do I want it? Not in particular. Because it's really going to screw us up in the long run. Wait, huh? I'm confused. Hold on. There's an angel here, but I have a deal with the devil. I think I'm gonna skip out on it. I want something better. Sorry. I need something better. I can't afford to take it. Something game-winning for sure, especially if I plan on trying to see if I can make it all the way to the chest to beat Blue Baby. You, sir, are gonna die a horrible and painful death by my tears. So get hit. The little noise always freaks me out. Because it's like, wait, was there a secret room that I missed? There we go. Oh, they're all going for my scapegoat. That's awesome. Hilarity ensues. Ensues. E-N-S-U-E-S. That ensues. Oh my gosh, I can't speak. Ensues. I need to dictate my words like a dictator. Get some keys and stuff. Oh yes. I'm gonna make full use of those two blue flames, hopefully. Give me the good stuff, please. Oh gosh, why did I not move? Because I'm an idiot, that's why. I really need some really good stuff. Gimpy has not paid out with anything, I've noticed. Okay, right there. Nothing! Okay. Well, we're gonna move on then. Secret room. Right here. Called it. Although, I probably should have checked first the other side of the room, just to make sure. I will bomb all four just to see what can be seen. Maybe some... Wow. Okay. I guess not. I was gonna say maybe some money, but... Nah, I really need to find my item room though. And if I had access to the world card, or maybe Liberty Cap would like to pay out with the map reveal for me. Yes. Keep attacking the scapegoat. It's the most best thing that you can do for us. Okay, did not pay out. Oh, man. Okay, the champion's preoccupied over there. Yeah, he's preoccupied over here now. Excellent. Key for a red chest. Let's do it. Stupid troll bomb. There it is. That's what we needed. Oh, yeah. Haha. Okay, he's dealt with. Yes, as long as they're attacking the scapegoat, I can attack them while they're distracted, and everything will be awesome. I got you, my friend. Oh, you just turned into a cube owner. There we go, got you. Our item room has glass cannon. You know how I feel about this item. Ghost pepper. I'm not gonna take it yet. I might end up taking it in the long run, but I want to see if we can get any, if we can get another charge. If we can get another charge, then yes, I will reroll it, but if not, then I will be satisfied taking it. It's one of those items that, you know, it could go either way for us. Yeah, of course it'd be greed. It's an item that can go either way for us. I mean, it's not a bad item. Well, okay, it's not, but it's not necessarily the best item right now. So I'm gonna continue accruing some charges. God. Oh my gosh. Get away from me. Yes, you die. This creep needs to, like, dissipate real quick, please, and thank you. Dissipate means a word to dissolve and never come back again. Okay. So I have two more rooms that I can do. So, yes, I will be rerolling. Oh, especially on such an easy room. Probably shouldn't stand next to my scapegoat, because the enemy will attack through him and hit me instead. Alright, there's one charge, and the last charge will be right here. Yeah, you're brimstone, guys. And just come on down and get dealt with. Nothing here. Okay, that's sad. But we do have another reroll, so we're gonna use it on the ghost pepper. Basically, the ghost pepper will turn your some of your shots. Oh yes, thank you. Hot bombs, burning blast, plus 5. Okay, I actually kind of thought that was pyromaniac, so that was a big mistake. but it did give us a damage up. So yeah, basically, ghost pepper will turn some of your tears into flames, and the chance is relatively low from what I remember. Because I remember I had the item and my luck was really high. Like, I think that was my siren run that I did that with. Placenta, excellent, thank you so much. And it didn't turn out to, it didn't turn in, it didn't, really didn't pay out with much of anything. Guppy's collar will take. So that could have been our second guppy item, but it wasn't. Oh well. We might have the possibility of resurrecting again. If we don't, that's okay. I mean, we'll see how far we can take this. We're gonna make it to the chest, hopefully. And it's only the Necropolis number 2, and we've been 30 minutes in. Oh my gosh. Let us play a little bit quicker. Just say, KnightsaberZ42, go quicker. We've gotta go fast. Gotta play fast, like Sonic the Hedgehog. But without the bugs and stuff. 2 keys, thank you. Let's go. Big room. Okay. It's a thing. Oh my gosh. That guy almost, like, hit me with a diagonal shot that I didn't even see until, like, it was too late. And it whizzed by me. Thank you so much. Hold on. There we go. Hey, you need to die. And they always shoot in threes, right? Yes, they do. There we go. One has been blown up. There we go. I need more to blow up. Yes, you're the one that was about to blow up in the first place. There we go. Yep, you were actually the one that was about to blow up in the first place. Okay. Inside of our shop is blue map or pay to play. I say we take blue map for our secret room access and, yeah, donate the rest. How much can I get away with today? We're going to be at 300 this run. I highly doubt it because this is our last shop. Pay to play, very, in my opinion, especially now since, like, we have key generation or, like, some sort of key generation in the form of getting double keys every time keys spawn. So, not totally worth it. Oh, thank you so much, Placenta, for paying out with an awesome payout of a half a heart. Actually, that was regeneration right there that paid out. Got 1 cent. There's my, I don't want the chest. Not good enough. That is... Actually, that could be good, but no. Telepathy for dummies, no. But we got Bookworm, which is awesome for us. That's really the kind of thing that we wanted by picking books up. I'm gonna go for another reroll. I am attacking a skull for some reason. And you're gonna die. Is the invisible one... Okay, the invisible one is not dead yet, unfortunately. But this guy that's pulling me definitely needs to die. I'm not taking the petrified poop because... chances of us actually finding poop down in this late are going to be pretty low. I don't want to go to the double key room because it's probably going to be a dice room. And I don't think I can make use of any of the dice rooms right now. Can't go to the boss battle room. So we're going to go ahead and come up. Need 4 more rooms to complete so I can get the D6 charge. Oh, and some spiders. Okay. It'd be nice if I could get some consumables. And our secret room is actually over here to the right. There we go. Come on down. Oh, you're just like gonna get charmed and wanna love me, say that you love me, fool me. Go on and fool me. Have you guys ever seen Hot Fuzz? Oh man, I always think of that scene in Hot Fuzz when they actually do the Romeo and Juliet and the ending is just like that song. It's funny. Got some money. I can buy something else, right? Because I just got the blue map. I could buy pay to play, but I don't want to. Don't need to. Because, I mean, I have keys. I have more keys than I would have pennies by the end of it. So I could go ahead and re-roll that shop item, though. But I think I'm still going to re-roll the item room. Because the item room is most likely to pay out with something that we would actually need. Long term, I guess. So, here we go. What do I find in the item room now? Immunity to bombs. Host hat, yes. Host hat is immunity to bombs now. Which is awesome. Very good for us. Anytime that you're immune to bombs is a good time, actually. All right, and now if we actually had Pyromaniac, it would be awesome. Ooh, the 3 black heart room. I love this room. It's my new best room. It's my new favorite room. But not Scatol. What am I about to say? Ooh, didn't even see this tinted rock over here. Pyromaniac actually has the same effect, except that your bombs actually heal you. So there's that, and it's really cool. I think Pyromaniac is way better than Host Hat, but Host Hat is pretty good to settle for. Right, go ahead, use your brimstone shot. Can you give me some HP, please? An HP upgrade? Nope, just some red hearts. Okay. I actually have no idea where the boss room was. I feel like I've seen it from Liberty Cap, but I can't remember where it was. And it's not paying out, so that's okay. Yeah, it's right here. Excellent. We found it, guys. Oh, yay. So hopefully this will be a really good start for the week in Isaac, in terms of Isaac. Because God knows I'm going to need one. Mom fight. The mummy fight. Not going to fight. Oh, thank you for the soul heart. Not going to fight Hush or the boss rush, because it's way past time for both of those. You have to get to boss rush in 20 minutes and you have to get to Hush in 30 minutes or less. So it was never gonna happen. Hush fights will be coming. I would like to get more items first unlocked. And really it's going to be dependent upon the run, whether or not we have the stuff that we need to do it, because I'm not gonna throw a run away just to try and fight Hush. If I know and confident that we can do it, then I will go ahead and try, but it's not gonna be right now. Wow, she like kicked me all the way into a corner. That is horrifying. Yeah, I see you, greed head. You want it, you want it, you want some of this? Yeah, die in one hit. That's how weak you are. You were weak to my tears. Wait, what was going on with the head? It looked like the head got squished there from being stomped on, but I have no idea. There we go. Get mom, get mommy. Come on, mom. Die. Thank you. We are going to the chest, so we're taking the Polaroid. You need the Polaroid to go to the chest, and you need the negative to go down to the dark room. Sid robes or Whore of Babylon? We do have more to get. Sin robes. Okay. I don't know if that was the right choice. We could have gone for Whore of Babylon too. Actually, you know what? Let's do this. If I can get to half a heart or even no hearts, then we will have the Whore of Babylon state, which will permanently increase our, which will increase our damage. So there. Secret rooms over here, so we'll head there first. And I really would like to get to the Whore of Babylon state, because it'll give us a very nice increase of damage, and it'll give us a speed boost. Where are you at? Oh, you're down here. Didn't I just kill somebody down there? There we go. Yeah, secret room is right here. There we go. Inside, missing page 2, right? Yeah, evil up. Your enemies will pay. I can never remember what that does. I think it's like if it brings you down to like half of a red heart or something like that, it'll have a Necronomicon effect. Something like that. Because I did read up on that. Plus it gives you a black heart, which is probably the best thing. Because before, like a vanilla Isaac, it never did. Yeah, there we go. Paid out. Ooh, Gimpy finally paid out with something. There's nothing over here, so we're going to go down. Need to die. The I need to learn my transformations. I know I've said that many times, but I do need to figure out what the bookworm transformation actually does. I'm gonna come right up and just let Ball of Bandage Girl do her thing. Bandage Girl do her thing. Oh yes, thank you for touching me, little brainy guy. Or whatever, these are like intestines, right? They're not brains. Even though a lot of people say they're brains, they're intestines. Yeah, let's go ahead and open this. Bob's Rotten Head. No thanks. But the 5. Alright. Nah. That was a spacebar item. That's not the Bob's Curse that I was thinking. If it was Bob's Curse, it would be awesome. But then again, if it was Bob's Curse, there'd be no need to put it down, because it's not a spacebar item. There are no shops here, so I need to just find the actual boss room and get there quick and defeat the boss. So enough playing around, because there's no more benefit. After, like, once you get to the womb, there's no benefit to really exploring much of anything, except for the secret rooms. I could just go ahead and do this. There we go. Because there are no shops, which is unfortunate. Because I have money now. Oh, gosh. Everything died. I totally forgot he was going to do that. I mean, I should have known, but I didn't know. This is a tinted rock. Look, guys, I found a tinted rock. And it happened to be a mimic. Of course, it would be my luck. But the secret room is right here. Because we have blue map. Pills. Speed down. No, thank you. Retrovision. No, thank you. Full health. That's the end. Okay. Full health. It is. Yes, the tinted rocks that are red, they always have an X in the bottom right-hand corner. It's a tiny X, but it's an X nonetheless. And that's the only way to tell. Like, it's the hardest on this, like, on these floors, but when they're, like, the regular colored rocks, they're really super easy to find out, like, the tinted rocks. So, that's a little hint for you guys. And it's those square ones. To the one that I actually ended up bombing was actually the only type of rock that can be a tinted rock. I'm pretty sure I was correct in saying that. Nothing here. Where's my boss? Want to fight my boss? Do I even have scapegoat anymore? Like, I remember that being a thing. I did have scapegoat. Where did he go? Is he gone now? Like, did he die? Did he get hit too many times or something? That's insane. I didn't know that could happen. Or maybe he just disappears after a while. That's probably it. Ooh, two chests. Thank you. Even though it didn't pay up with much of anything. All right. Boss is Sister Bees. Okay. This would be a nice, easy fight. I'm just gonna sit here and do some damage to one sister more than the other. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of this one right here. Cause she's gonna die first. Yep, there we go. Dead and dead. What, you're gonna get mad now? You're gonna increase your speed? Well, guess what? I have knockback tears. My tears will actually knock you back. Go ahead, do your mega brim or whatever you wanna call it. Cause you are dead. Look, I beat Sister Beast without actually taking a hit. Just kidding. I knew that was gonna happen as soon as I said it. Ooh, Magic 8 Ball, start speed up. And Judgment. We're not going to play him. Actually, I will play him because... Oh, that's right. We're not gonna get into half a heart interval. But I will go for the mark. What a horrible night to have a curse. So now we have the... No, we're not gonna go back. And reroll. The mark was plenty. We do have the Horde of Babylon. Are some of my items not activating? Like, I feel like that is a thing, but no. Yeah. We got our 1.47 upgrade. Where are we going? What is down here? I'm actually gonna check it out. Because I don't think that's a key. I mean, I don't think that's a shop. But it looks like a treasure chest. Ah, it's a double key room. Okay, that makes sense. That totally makes sense. I didn't know it would look like that. But I guess that's because we haven't seen it yet. I have a bomb to get to see what that is. Judgment. Judgment? No, thank you. It's like I almost want to bomb the judgment. Joker. I'm already getting to the Joker anyway, so. I really don't want to play you. And I don't want to bomb you because I'm only going to get a deal with it. Or actually, I wouldn't even get a deal with the angel chance, would I? Oh, you bastard. I saw what you tried to do to me. I saw it. I did seize it indeed. There you go. Wow, it really takes three hits to kill the tentacles? That almost flabbergasts me. Anyways. Sure, I am getting a lot of red hearts for some reason. Oh yeah, because I have the Polaroid, I get invincibility now for about 3 seconds. Because I have no red hearts. The rule is, if you're at a half of a red heart interval and you get hit, you have the Polaroid. Or if you get knocked into a half a red heart interval, you have invincibility for about 3 seconds when you get hit to the half heart interval. So, actually, this pill is really useless now. I don't see any tinted rocks on this room either, so.
Oh well. Oh well. Oh well, oh well, oh well.
Of course you would hit me, baby. I hope this wasn't a mistake. Oh my gosh. I hope, really hope this wasn't a mistake. Going this low. I don't need the pennies, but might as well. I do have Guppy's collar, though. That might preserve me a little bit. I'm gonna take Joker just because. Just because, man. Just because. Anyways, our secret rooms are up here. So that's where the boss is, actually, because the top secret room would be closer to the boss since the boss wasn't down there. Please die. Thank you. And portal, you too. Awesome. We're gonna have to go to the L-shaped room anyways. Oh, double lust fight. That's actually okay by me. Come to me, lust. Yeah, there we go. Get you trapped right up in there. And we got a pill. Pill is health up. That's actually something we don't need. Actually, I can still do this. Get half of a heart. We'll still be in the permanent Polaroid invincibility state. And we will be in the Horde of Babylon state. Oh, yay, a lot of bombs. Not the best payout. Huh. Not gonna waste the bombs on those bombs. Oh yeah, you know how much I hate this room. Actually, I could just push them back with my tears. Anyways. Here we go, finally got him. I was like, I'm trapped by creep. But I managed to get out. There we go, got you. Got the mushroom. Ooh, 2 dimes. If only we could go to a shop and make use of our money. If we could get money equals power too, that would be pretty cool too. Thank you for wasting my time. Oh man, really? Well, we're no longer in the... Actually, I can play this and get some soul heart payouts. I'm gonna do that. Or maybe not. I was really stupid. Anyways, we're out of the Horde of Babylon state now. That makes me sad. It lives. We really actually needed the extra damage here too. Wow, what the heck? I didn't think she would go up so quick. Oh, I'm probably going to die. Maybe I should just teleport to the Joker. We've already, have we fought Krampus? I think we have fought Krampus, actually. I was like, we're either gonna die or we're gonna get rezzed. Hey, flies. Okay, well, that happened. Is there an item? Okay, just teleport me right back. Okay, guppy item. That's our second guppy item. Yeah, that could have actually been our third guppy item. And there's our third guppy item. Okay. So we can still only take one hit, unfortunately. So, what do I need to do? What is going to help me out on this run? Is that an arcade back here? Or is that just like something? Those are bombs. I'll take the bombs, but they're not gonna help. There is a machine all the way over here, but I don't think that's going to pay out with anything either. I think we're just going to really have, yeah, this is a demon judgment. I mean, I'll blow you up. I was really hoping for a black heart. I'll blow you up too. But yeah, nothing is gonna pay out here. Okay, so if only I could take this pill before my dying breath. Oh well. Okay, like my speed went super fast and then it went down. It's probably because of Liberty Cap. Man, okay. We're just gonna have to grit our teeth through it. Like, please, die faster. Thank you. You die faster too. But don't kill me. Flies, get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Flies. Oh my gosh, my flies are not doing nearly as much damage as I was really needing them to do. Thank you for killing mom. Are we going to do anything else other than that? We've already been to that room. I don't think so. So we're going to have to grit our teeth through this cathedral. And if we so happen to get to Isaac, we're probably going to die. Okay, boss is going to be up here. Oh, yay. Let me open this. I need a room full of soul hearts or demon hearts. That's a room full of three pennies. Don't need. Next time, pay out with something like money equals power. Okay. Oh gosh. I honestly didn't know if I was gonna survive or make it out of there. Soul hearts. Why hasn't Gippy been paying out? Like, can that be addressed, please? Like, seriously. I guess we're going over here. And really, my flies are only doing about 12 damage. Okay. It's damage up, so now my flies are doing 14.14. Oh my. Oh, that's right. Bombs. We're immune to bombs. I totally forgot about that. It's good that we are, because that actually saved me right there. But it could have almost been really bad. I'm at 76 cents. Actually, the boss is not guaranteed to be over here because this could be on the opposite side from the boss. So, I'm still going to it. And there we go, got you. Pay out with a soul heart. Pay out with a soul heart. Damn it. Didn't pay out with anything. Three soul heart room. Three black heart room. Give me something. Eternal heart. That's not going to preserve my life, but it could give me an HP if I should make it to the next floor. Okay, so the boss is not here. It's not there either. Damn. I really should probably just focus on dealing with the greed head or the greed, but somehow it all worked out. Somehow I managed to survive, and that almost touched me. Oh my gosh. Okay, stop freaking out. Stop freaking out. There's no reason to freak out. It's just a game. And there's about a 50% chance that you might actually get resurrected. Oh, really? Come on. Wow. Okay. Flies, do something, please. Well, at least I'm in the Whore of Babylon state, so my flies will actually do more damage now. If you could pay out with Daddy Longlegs, too, that would be awesome. Do it. Nah. Didn't pay out with much of anything. Tinted rock. Looking for a tinted rock. How am I going to survive this? To be honest, I don't think we are. I think our time is almost up. And it's going to be a slow and painful battle. Uphill, if we should make it that far. Whatever happens, we're still going to survive only one hit. So I'd rather have the hope of actually surviving with more damage. Oh, look, it's another nickel. Here we go. We can do this. Okay, there we go. Something to increase my damage would be nice. Should stop really picking up all of the pennies because they're not gonna do me any good. Oh, you're gonna heal me. Yeah, I didn't need that. I really didn't need that. Okay, you can't actually hurt me, so why am I freaking out over you? Soul heart. No tinted rocks, huh? Don't even know why you bothered, to be honest. Okay. Oh gosh. Two chests. Tammy's head. Yes. Oh man. No, I can't do that. As much as I would really like to. We're gonna reroll it. What is that? Oh, acid tears. That's right. It'll actually melt rocks. So at least we don't have to worry about. At least we don't have to worry about tinted rocks anymore and bombs. There we go, instant die. Oh, thank you so much. That's the soul heart I was looking for. Okay, we're just gonna have to go and stomp on Isaac. I'm actually gonna stomp him out of the second phase of the fight. That was the Whore of Babylon effect, wasn't it? Yes, that was. Why did I waste that? Actually, we are in the Horde of Babylon state now, because I wasn't before. Haha, look, I'm actually faster than ya. Love me, love me. Say that you love me. Fool me. I fooled you. Haha, I killed you. Let's go to the chest. Okay, so the thing about the chest, if this is your first time, you're gonna have four golden chests on the room. If we had a Yara rune, we could have doubled it, and each chest on this floor is guaranteed to pay out with an item. Cupid's arrow is awesome. Holy mantle, holy shit. Butterbean, not good. Crack the sky, no. We're gonna reroll those two items for sure. We're gonna make our way. Oh man, how would this work? I think it's gonna be to the right, honestly. Nope, it is not gonna be to the right. Piercing shots though, awesome. So now we can actually attack through enemies to hit other enemies. And let's see if we can make something come out of this now. Basically, you can either make or break a run here. And normally, we'll have to unlock this later, but there's going to be a giant door here. But you'll need, like, the key pieces to actually make use of it. I'm so glad that Lust died. I'm so glad that Gluttony was taking his sweet-ass time to actually firing. What is this? Two of Hearts. Item multipliers, two of Hearts. No, thank you. Just going to go ahead and pop that right now. Yes, we want to move up as much as we can. Double Ragman fight. They're going to go down. Easy. Yeah. Okay, two more. The Rosary we'll take. What's our card from deck of cards? It is Two of Clubs. It's going to reroll. Actually, no. That's going to give us more bombs. Oh, man. Just die. Thank you. Holy Mantle. For saving me from being an idiot. So that's another pedestal that we can make use of. But I'm going to reroll these two. This is number one. I don't want that. $3 bill, we're going to go ahead and do. Basically, every room is going to pay out with different tier effects. Yeah. I think it's a better choice not taking number one. Our rate of fire will definitely go up, but our range would suffer horrendously. Oh, we're going to take you out because I need to keep you on screen to actually know where you're, what you're gonna do. Wrath or Ultra Wrath. Ooh, paid out with Mr. Mega, which is blast damage, which is good for us because we are not affected by blast damage anymore. So there we go. Ooh, it needs power. Vibrant Bulb. So can we actually do it? I'm thinking maybe, especially now that our soul hearts are actually up there for some reason. I don't even know what we picked up that make it that way, but hey, it is what it is, and I'm happy for it. Double Ragman fight again. Anyways, just gonna die. And our secret room is going to have, I think even regular chests pay out with items. Yeah. Oh, Explosivo. Probably should have rerolled that actually. Actually, no, we shouldn't have because we are immune to damage or from explosive damage. So I already have 99. Thank you. I will take Spelunker's hat. No, because it doesn't actually open the rooms, right? Yeah. It wouldn't benefit us at all. Explosivo shots, are, of course, will stick to enemies and make them explode if it should stay that long, which I highly doubt they will stay that long to actually explode. So, oh well, I'm gonna reroll. This is Monster Manuel, or Monster Manual. If I could get some battery charges, that would be excellent, because I would really like to start rerolling some of this stuff. The other secret room is over there. Gurglings are gonna die instantly. Thank you. My tears are actually doing 16, or my tears. My flies are actually doing 16 per hit now, per fly. So that is excellent. It's about going to kill most of anything very quickly. Oh, hey, look. Look who's back. This guy. That douchebag. That punching bag is back. Yes, he's back. Back again. To get punched in the face. Guess who's back. Guess who's back. Guess who's back. Oh, there's another room up here. That's the room I actually want to go to. Thank you for not picking that item up and wasting my time. I actually do want to go to the next secret room, and it's going to be over here. Oh, War, thank you so much for playing. Pestilence, thank you so much for playing. Oh, he shot twice. Almost didn't see that second shot. All right. Little Horn, gonna die. Horrible death. Thank you for making yourself explode. Awesome. There we go, two chests. Oh, baby, baby. The Ludovico technique. This will be interesting. So our tiers are gonna always change. I don't think this is actually gonna do much of anything, but it did make our tiers travel really slow. That's actually really bad now. As long as the damage is there, I'm fine. Yeah, and it's gonna stick to him and explode. How about that? That's really crazy. Okay, there's our boss fight, Forsaken. Actually, our flies should be spawning very, like, wow. Please do some damage. Okay, this is horrible. With the Ludovico technique, Explosivo is just horrible. I wish my tears were actually doing something other than that. Excuse me. I know it is there. Let me in. Inside, we have the I Am Error Room. But I can still leave, thank goodness. Item multiplier, give me some more bombs, thank you. So we got toxic or puddle effect. This is glaucoma, which is blind tears. Yeah, we'll go ahead and take this toxic splash damage. So now our Ludovico technique will actually create splash stuff. What is this card? Temperance. Maybe pure in heart. We're gonna bomb that because it will pay out with an no, it doesn't pay out with an item. Never mind. We're gonna reroll something real quick. See if we can get something good. Yeah, Ludovico technique, probably not the best. What is that? Camo undies. Okay, I know that is new. Let me look that up real quick. Because that is an item I have never seen before. Camo undies. Upon entering a new room, Isaac will become camouflaged and enemies won't attack unless you start firing tears. Bosses are immune to this effect. So basically, that's kind of null and void, right? Because my tear is always on screen now. So that's a shame. It really is. Can't make use of that. Oh, no, I actually am. Oh, but once I actually move the Ludovico technique, it actually... I'll actually be uncovered. Okay, I see how it works. Let's do this. What about... Well, it doesn't affect bosses, so it doesn't matter. So this might be our first blue baby win with Isaac, which would be amazing for us. Yeah, it will be, without a doubt. Yeah. Awesome. So... yeah, we unlocked quite a bit of stuff. So let's go ahead and get inside the chest. Unlock a new ending. Polaroids, Polaroids, Polaroids. Pictures, pictures, pictures. Oh, there's mom with you, her knife. The end. And there you go. What did I unlock? I unlocked a D20. The angel awaits. Okay, so there we go. Challenge number 3, back ass words. Ultra hard. We're not gonna do that anytime soon. Dead boy achieve. Alright. So that will do it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Feel free to leave a comment down below telling me what you think, and check the description for my Facebook and Twitter information. While you're at it, give this video a huge thumbs up to support the series, and subscribe if you'd like to see more. I will see you guys in the next video.